Don't touch this.
Don't touch this.
Don't touch this.
Ma, 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 scratching hits me so hard. Makes me say, oh my word, thank you for helping me with calamine lotion and cortisone cream. It's no good. When you're found with a rash or a blister from the plants on the ground, I know. Poison ivy is such a three-leaf plant. Ooh, you don't touch.
I told you, leaves are three. Don't touch this. Yeah, let it be. Don't touch this.
Oil on your skin means don't touch this. Arushion, man, don't touch this.
Parsnip is a plant. Leaves like that don't want to take a chance. Steer clear of the irritating sap and avoid contact. Make sure you cover up while you're mowing. Hold on. Exposure to the sun is where you're going wrong. Wear that and that. See a yellow flower and take a step back. Be careful where you brush. Parsnip's a plant you know you don't touch.
Yo, I told you, don't touch this. Why are you standing there, man? Don't touch this.
You'll fight a foe, toe dermatitis. Don't touch this.
One more plant to teach them. Hairs like needles, that's what you're seeing now. You know, you're talking stinging nettle when you're talking about a poke that's sharp and tight. Hey, don't sweat it. We will help you identify and learn what it's going to take to avoid the burn that stems. Legit. Leaves like this, hairs just don't quit. That's word because you know, don't touch this. Don't touch this. Break it down.
Stop, nature time.
I go around the park from playground day to day. It's summer.
Yes, summer.
Really summer.
Yes, summer.
Go outside and play, but don't touch this.
Hey, you can touch this. You can touch this. Yeah, you can touch this. You can touch this.